so schön verstrahlen, verstrahlen. Today's match, Marty Tyler along with Alan Smith, and the conditions might just shape the game that we're going to see today, because the pitch is taking a bit of a pounding from the rain.
It has, and took a pounding on you, Marty, like a drone out there, but let's hope we do get some excitement, because a skiddy surface, a wet one, normally does lead to chances at both ends.
There are plans to take leagues, we've seen it in other sports, to take a domestic game into another country. With spectacles like this, you can understand the other countries wanting to grasp this, and if the opportunity comes along, I'm sure they'll take it with both hands.
I'm sure they would. I mean, they can't get enough of it on the TV. We're just lucky that we can see it firsthand, but let's hope that kind of interest continues.
Well, the players know today they've got to be careful, because this referee is a stickler for discipline, shall we say.
Quite often I've seen him issue a yellow card for the first tackle in the match, and quite often later on in that match we'll see a red one. If that'll happen here.
Well, this could be a terrific contest, and it's underway now. Clean tackle. And he goes for goal.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
He's being challenged now. That's a wonderful pass.
Here's a chance if they can get to the ball first.
McDonald.
Brilliant opening.
The post back into play.
Good challenge, good contest. Out in the wide areas. Keeps it going with a pass. They're on the ball and now they've lost it. For you on what's happening elsewhere. And there's a good run being made ahead of the ball. Good ball. It could be a cross coming in. He hasn't avoided the defender with that cross. He'll be disappointed. Good tackle. Important tackle in that position. They're opening them up with this pass. Chance from the pass.
Here's the shot.
Wonderful finish. Well, he's definitely injured, but you'd never know it at that moment.
Well, it wasn't the hardest of chances, but you've got to give him credit. He stayed on the pitch, got his reward.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Need to do it, but he's lost possession. The back heel, and it works for him. That looked a moment of panic as he dived in.
Well, I think he sensed that his team were in trouble there, and he had to make the challenge.
With a chance that could open them up. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. And the ball's gone away to the opposition. Taken from them, they've lost it now. This team really on top of their game, and they've got themselves to be top of the league by playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top players, haven't they? Let's face it, and they've shown that out there today. They've really played some good football.
Great opportunity. Here's the shot.
He's made the save. It's still in play here, and gratefully he clutches the ball to his grasp.
Well, they're widening their play here out to the winger. That's a good pass.
Great opportunity. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, that's terrific play for the goal.
They've got too many players with vision out there for the opposition.
And it's 2-0 here. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. The rain has lashed down all through half-time. It is relentless. And I just wonder how much more the pitch can take. This could be an opportunity to break out from the tackle. Chance for his second, but the goalkeeper on top form this time.
Yeah, and it was great anticipation. He knew what the striker was going to do there.
Great chance. The goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Keeping the move going. And the tackle, just as the move was starting to build up, stops it pretty much in its tracks. From the wide position, he could get the ball into the box.
And a shot at the end of it.
Still danger.
It's loose now in the box.
Well, they've got the throw and possession again. Well, we're going to get some changes here. And we're going to get changes for both sides. In it goes. Oh, it's a shame. The defending here was top class in a difficult scenario. And the ball loose now. Just a moment to tell you what's going on elsewhere. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Was an opportunity. No accuracy there with the pass, and the ball's just run out of play.
Chance here.
Goodness me, it's hit the post. Brilliant pass there.
And he's going to shoot.
And he's hit it too well. He's hit it straight at the goalkeeper. That's good interplay. Oh, unlucky. Oh, lost possession here. It's a turnover of possession here. Something could be on here.
Those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but came out on top there.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Straight to the defence. That's a volley at goal. Good try, just too high. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. To get the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle. Nicely done between the two of them. And the ball's gone out for a corner. And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on.
had a good swing at that one.
I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Crosses on.
Oh, it's just gone wrong for him at the vital moment.
Nearly in, very nearly.
And that is now a goal kick.
There'll be one added minute. So it has finished here at 2-0, and a very good game it was. Well, you do win nothing in the middle of the season as we are, Alan, but at the moment this team looks as though they're going to win something at the end of it.
They do, they have the look of potential champions. Certainly the crowd will be going home excitedly talking about their prospects, and I think the future looks bright.
So another game passes in this exciting season. I do hope you've enjoyed following it with us. Alan Smith and Martin Tyler have been your commentators. We'll see you again soon.